We're looking for people to fill these jobs.
Over 300 local employers looking for applicants. How an Ohio representative is making it easier for you to get hired. Plus, a look at the new University of Cincinnati campus in China. And a new casino revenue report released. How the Horseshoe is doing. Tonight at 6:30 on Fox 19. Balanced News.